Hi everyone, hope you are doing well. Let's know something about compound words as we did in our class. So some words like afterlife, aftermath, it's like grandfather. Another one can be like sunflower, breakfast. So you know, we have got two words are making one word, but there is no hyphen or there is no space in between. That is why this is called compound word. In your exam hall, you will be getting some words like break, or like fast, or it can be coming like father. And after that, you have to add one word. Like if you make grandfather, after adding grand besides father, that will be one compound word. And this is called compound word, and the sentence will be like grandfather. In that same situation, by using other words like flower, you are adding sun, and besides this, you will be getting the total compound word that will be creating a new word, that is sunflower. So if you get any word like sun, the sentence will be sunflower if you add flower besides the word sun. So try to practice these words, as I am going to mention these sentences in the messenger or other online sources by using this our compound words. So hope you are doing well. Stay fine, stay healthy, and try to get some information through this video. Thank you all.